It sounds like something out of a horror movie, but an invasive species of ravenous jumping worms are wiggling their way into gardens across Illinois. Take a look at this. The worms are native to East Asia, and the U.S. Department of Agriculture says they thrash around and can leap 1 foot into the air. Jumping worms are brown with a white band. They've already been detected in more than 40 counties, according to the University of Illinois, including Cook, DuPage, McHenry, Kane, and Will. They've also been discovered in 33 other states. The worms devour nutrients from the soil, leaving it barren and unable to sustain trees or plants. Some scientists even fear the invasive species will slowly destroy forests. They're also concerned the worms will end up in plants sold in nurseries, which will then go into home gardens and local parks. If you see any jumping worms, experts recommend you put them in a plastic bag, and once they die, put the bag in the trash.